Hello friends, find the value of x if 6 to the power x equal to 60. Let's have a solution. First of all, take log on both sides, log 6 to the power x equal to log 60. As we know, log m to the power n equal to n log m, then it will be x log 6 equal to log 60 divide by log 6 on both sides. Log 6 and log 6 cancels. X equal to log 60 over log 6. As 60 equal to 12 times 5, x will be equal to log 12 times 5 over log 6. Log mn equal to log m plus log n. We have x equal to log 12 plus log 5 over log 6. Separate into fractions, x equal to log 12 over log 6 plus log 5 over log 6. Since 12 equal to 6 times 2, x will be equal to log 6 times 2 over log 6 plus log 5 over log 6. X equal to log 6 plus log 2 over log 6 plus log 5 over log 6. X equal to log 6 over log 6 plus log 2 over log 6 plus log 5 over log 6. Log 6 and log 6 cancels. X equal to 1 plus log 2 over log 6 plus log 5 over log 6. As log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, x will be equal to 1 plus log 2 to the base 6 plus log 5 to the base 6, which is the value of x. Now I am going to verify 6 to the power x equal to 60 by putting the value of x 6 to the power 1 plus log 2 to the base 6 plus log 5 to the base 6 equal to 60. As a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n, we have 6 to the power 1 times 6 to the power log 2 to the base 6 times 6 to the power log 5 to the base 6 equal to 60. Since a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, it will be 6 times 6 to the power log 2 to the base 6 will be 2 times 6 to the power log 5 to the base 6 will be 5 equal to 60. And here 6 times 2 12, 12 times 5 60 equal to 60. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of x satisfies the given equation of 6 to the power x equal to 60. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.